So this is a great drill that I use for my volleys. Obviously, being a doubles player, got to focus on the volleys as well. So I'll clip it to the net, and I'll grip the force grip, the same grip as my volley, which is the continental grip. Put it out in front knee, where you want to make contact with your volley, and then nice, quick, short, punching through the volley. And again, it's working on that racket face, keeping the racket face on the ball and punching through the ball.